It is Tuesday the 14th, and we're on the northern edge of this nor'easter that's down in Boston, where they're getting a lot of rain. And I don't know, we were only supposed to get maybe 2-3 inches of it, but probably gonna get more. It is coming down pretty good right now. And the downside is, it is muddy. I am trying my best not to go out and plow today. I have a couple people already that are like, hey, we're not home, can you go plow for the pet sitter? It's like, make them walk. I'm gonna do $1,000 worth of damage plowing your driveway for 60 bucks. But I don't know, right now, probably got a couple inches on the trash cans. They're now saying 6 to 10 inches by tomorrow morning. It's about 10 a.m. right now. So Wednesday morning at 8 is when the winter storm warning cancels. And they're saying 6 to 10 inches or so, but it is gonna be a mess. This looks like the last accumulating storm of the year. And I just wish that people would understand it from our perspective. Like, we're gonna go out and just hammer the ground, and you know, we have 40, 50 accounts and only two are paved, and it's just gonna be a mess. So in the past couple hours, we've gotten about 6 inches of snow. I just went out plowing / grading, and fantastic. So got Mike coming in. He can clean off his own truck, and we're gonna go out and just keep all the commercial stuff open for now, and it should be really, really fun to plow tonight or tomorrow morning when this stops, because this is heavy and wet, like a swimsuit model from Lane Bryant. Thank you. Day two, 4 a.m. Forecast yesterday was 2 to 4 inches. As you saw in the video, ended up getting like 6 or 8, maybe 9 inches. This morning, got another 6 on top of that. I realized that I moved to Minnesota. Thank you. came in to take a little break. Let this thing thaw out a little bit. But, yeah, probably another 5 inches since I plowed last. About, well, 4 o'clock this morning. So, about 4 hours and 4 or 5 inches. And it's supposed to keep going all day until tonight. So, letting everything get recovered, I guess, and I'll go back out in a little while. But these daytime storms just suck. I mean, any plow guy, any plow guy will tell you any plow guy will tell you daytime storms suck. You've got idiots everywhere, and then you've got customers who are conscious of each inch of snowfall, and they will make sure to call you every 20 minutes to make sure that you're coming, and that gets old quick. So we just do our best. I don't flip out on anybody anymore. I just say, we're out there and we'll be there shortly. So we finished up yesterday by doing a few more commercials. We ended up getting about 30 inches total, which is interesting because they forecast 2 to 4 inches because we were going to be way north of the storm. So that was interesting, but 30 inches here isn't really a big deal. You know, we got stuck a bunch of times, but overall it went pretty well. It was really heavy, and today we just had to touch up everything and just clean up. So it's 40 degrees right now. You know, things are melting. I got most of the trucks cleaned off. I cleaned up the yard. I've got the 5500 service truck inside thawing out. I'm too short to reach the roof completely, so I'm just gonna let it thaw out in there. And now it's flurrying again. Yeah. So overall, you know, we didn't really break anything, and the times that we got stuck wasn't a big deal. So I appreciate you guys watching. See you on the next one.